everyone, this is Neko Knight, starting my adventure in Valheim. Now, I think one of my first goals is to hunt down the deer trophies. And with my fine wood bow, which I bypassed the crude one for, will definitely help. But first, I gotta make some arrows. Some room. That's another thing this game needs for quality life is a sort button. That way everything can be sorted real quick. And another thing that they should do is as you upgrade your workbench, the radius upgrades too. That way, you have more room to build things. Alright, time for deer hunting. Which means there's gonna be a lot of stuff cut out. Two. Dang it, I think I missed them. Yep, I missed them. One thing that I've noticed, as long as you wait long enough like this, they'll come back to their general area of where they were, like that. What the hell? Got it. And now I got one more over there. Can I get it? And I got it. That's two deer. Hide. Meat. And there goes meat. Running down a hill. Two trophies. Another boar. Getting all the boars now, which I actually should hunt those two. Let's go get the resources over here. Because I'm gonna need the scrap. Somewhere. I probably just scared one off. There's one right there. Can I get it? Yep. I gotta see if there's any flint down at the water edge down here. Because I'm gonna need to make flint arrows. I love how you can, like, run exactly to the ground perpendicular to it. You can run, like, 60 degrees like this, and you're just running perpendicular. It's, like, doesn't make any sense. There's fish. They should allow spear fishing. troll. That's one thing they need to do, is make getting feathers easier. I'm gonna leave the troll alone for now. Nope, a deer. And that's another thing that they should allow is to be able to retrieve your arrows, although they are somewhat cheap. Oop, there's a deer. I wonder when they're gonna add in chickens, because they have suggestions that there's gonna be chickens. That would be another food source and another whole lot of things they could add to the game. And wow, there's a lot of boars. One more trophy. Yes. I now have all the trophies. So it's time to go take on the first boss. Feathers, and the fastest way I know how to get those is chopping trees or running dungeons. Alright, well, I've got enough of that, so let's put stuff up, or put whatever I can up. Let's cook some meat, which I need to build. Takes 5 stone, which I just have. The one thing I like about this game a lot is the fact that you can actually get 100% resource recycle. Stack multiple of these on top of each other to speed up cooking. Alrighty, first boss area. I'm gonna do some quick building real quick to, and depending on how this goes, I might end up getting lucky. But first, let's place that down. Building, let's take this. Let's pl- place. Oop. Got spooked there. Get steps. That's another thing they need to do is build better steps. This set up and these, it's time to take on the boss as soon as I offer up these. So this is, oh, they changed the number. Now where is he spawning at? There. All right. Ow. Okay. Did they change his attack pattern? I guess they changed his attack pattern because before he couldn't actually, he didn't bother with attacking, he ran away half the time. We'll be right back. finger in the face. And that is the first boss. So let's go back to the trophy area and place it. And that will be the end of the first episode. Or not first episode, but end of this episode. Anyways, hope to see y'all next time, and goodbye.